just wanna love you for my whole life. Do it for you, I'ma make time. I wanna kick it until midnight, just to be with you till the sunrise. I think you're making me crazy. Put my heart.
I'm back, y'all, and on today's menu, we have my collard green recipe. When I say this was so good, you will definitely love it. It's getting you ready for Thanksgiving, Christmas, whatever. This is not a quick and easy recipe. If you're looking for something quick and easy, you might as well pop open a can of Glory Greens and call it a day. So I'm going to show you my way. We're going to get some chicken broth, get you whatever type of meat you use. Here I just have a turkey leg. We're going to throw in some onions, yes, a bell pepper. The bell pepper is a game changer, I'm telling you, trust me. So we're going to get our fresh greens. You can also use bad greens if you know, just don't want to take that time. But just follow the recipe and you will be fine. So we're going to cut off the stem. Of course, you can, you know, tear the greens off the stem, but I like the stems in mine. So we're going to roll it up and cut it up. As you can see, I just did. Those was just a little too, you know, big for me. So I just cut that in half, as you can see. Then we're going to come in with some salt and wash our greens. We're going to wash them until the water turns clear, y'all. I'm telling you, you have to wash these greens. People been touching them. You don't want to eat germs. So we're going to put our greens in our pot. Once we do that, we're going to come in and season it up. Here I just use some accent, some black pepper, some onion powder, garlic powder. I put in there some sugar. I did some red pepper flakes. Then I came in with some vinegar to cut out the bitterness of the greens, because of course greens are bitter, so you want to cut down that taste. You don't have to add sugar. I just like mine, you know, just a little sweet, not too sweet. So once that cooked down and the meat has fallen off the bones, we're gonna take that bone out, baby. And y'all, I cook mine, and again, you can use a crock pot, an instant pot. It works the same way. Just follow the recipe. Here, I cook mine about 4 hours on medium low. And baby, they turned out perfect. Oh my God. Y'all, I hope y'all enjoy this recipe. Y'all know the vibes. Baby, I'm out.
Something that can get every bit of my time. This is what they call real love.